Speculating, Vic. You're speculating.
She said it. What do you mean I speculated?
I feel like it happened way before that, Vic. You could see it. Soon as Elektra Lopez was eliminated, it was some jive talking. It was some back talking going there. That happened way before that, Vic.
Look, Vice eliminated Lopez in the battle royal. That was the final straw for Elektra Lopez.
No. Like I said, it started before that. I don't really feel that way.
Well, I even asked you. You said no. They're on the same. You told me to mind my own business, but I was right.
I'm saying
Vice was looking out for herself as she continues to talk trash, which means Lopez was right in what she was saying last week. And so let me throw this to you then, Book. As Lopez now into the cover. Not enough. Do you side with the fact that Lopez should just be happy to be associated with Lola Vice? Vice said Lopez has been riding her shooting star.
You don't compromise like that, Vic, just to be a friend with someone. That's not what a true friend is, Vic. You know that. That's a question you shouldn't even ask. Come on, you know that.
Some skeptics believe that if it wasn't for Lopez, Lola wouldn't be where she's at today. Then what do you say about that?
A lot of people say that, but I'm going to tell you right now, Lola Vice has put in the work and her skill, her technique.
Oh, from behind goes Lopez, shoulders down, near fall.
Of course, Elektra Lopez may have applied a couple of distractions along the way. Yes, I believe that.
Lola Vice, of course, with that guaranteed championship.
Wait a minute, Vic.
Possibly looking for the submission, but Elektra Lopez showcasing that power. Guaranteed championship contract, much like Bayley has a guaranteed championship match at WrestleMania for winning the Women's Royal Rumble on Saturday. But look at Lopez right now, taking it to Vice, and she's had this on her mind, Booker, as you put it, for a long time, what she would do if she got her hands on Lola Vice. And this is a different side of Elektra Lopez that we haven't seen in quite a while.
Yeah, Elektra Lopez right now, she's rolling delicious. She's got that Latina heat in her.
Into the cover, and another near fall.
But going back to Bayley, big up for winning that Royal Rumble match, and she's on her way to WrestleMania.
This has been certainly an aggressive matchup between these two women. The aggression, the anger coming out of Lopez, and I think Lopez might have been looking for a spine buster, showcased that power again, countered though by Vice. And this is how Vice is so dangerous, that MMA background. Swing and a miss though by Lopez, and nothing missing from that kick. Buenos noches.
Here is your winner, Lola Vice.
What a fight.
Can I say it too, Vic?